Hey, what's up, guys? Knight here, and I'm doing a review after a very long time. Yep, I'm doing some gameplay. Why not? I thought why not? I haven't done a COD World at War video in a while.
The model 1887. It seems badass.
I get really low response time on here. What's up with that? I guess I don't know if I never noticed it or if it's just started.
Wait, what?
I'm getting low response time. Damn, I'm getting 213 frames.
Oh, I found pack punch ammo. Current upgraded war weapon costs 800 only.
I've been playing Advanced Warfare too much.
Punch for a random upgrade 950.
What?
Said so.
Again.
950 for a pack-a-punch?
Ship aid for 200.
That's because the point system is different in this map, so.
Oh.
Hmm. So 950 is kind of the same as
330 for a 330 for a random box. Freaking. I like the box look on this one.
Cartridge cocktail. Air burst grenades. One time only. This is a kind of scary and cool map at the same time. Juggernaut for only 500. Wait.
Make sure to choose your packs wisely. Wait, what? You have four at once unless if you, complete dog round without getting hit a single time.
Oh.
Then it'll allow you to get five packs. I've got
you eight. Shall not pass.
Yeah, the point system works very differently on this map. Holy crap. But I like
so
the
only 10 for each kill or something? Or do you get for kills?
But I really like this whole hologram system next to a bunch of the perks and whatnot. It's really high res and
you are a futuristic bastard though.
Yeah, that's true. Wait a second. It's really freaking neat though. It's like it's really high res and it reminds me of like a Borderlands 2 type deal, you know?
Cool. Yeah, like a mix of Borderlands 2 and World War.
Yeah, right? It's like. And what's this? PhD? Damn.
I don't think many of these textures are from. I don't think many of these are custom, because.
I've seen these before. Custom. Yeah. I recognize a lot of them, in fact.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a really well done map. I mean, the fact that there aren't any doors isn't something I was looking forward to, but.
Yeah.
Let's see, M93 Rafika.
It's a free on burst pistol, I think.
Best map I've ever played this, or one of the best. Very good.
Let's see my kills.
Well, in case you guys didn't know, it's
whoa, what
20
the...
points per kill and 30 points per headshot kill.
Oh, because there's only 20 for each knife as well.
We will save you.
Thank you. Never mind. Because you guys were, I'm about to say something, but you guys were the wrong people that I should have moved. Never mind. Wait.
Nice, the AUG.
I freaking see a Radio Mark II in there?
Yeah, you did. The AKS 74U.
Wait, stay here.
Wow! You got, oh man, you gotta see this.
What?
I don't know, there's something with this one. It looks... I don't know if this is custom or what they did, but this is... What they've done with this map is really cool. There's a lot of high-res stuff. Even this gun, it... Just the AKS alone, it looks really nice. It doesn't look like a World at War gun. It honestly looks more like a Black Ops gun.
Yeah, so this... this AUG, it doesn't really look like it is from Black Ops, but I don't know. But I haven't played that game in ages.
It looks better than it would in Black Ops.
It doesn't have that ACOG thing, as it does in Black Ops.
Yeah. But honestly, this one looks a lot better than the AK-74U in Black Ops 1.
That's the Modern Warfare 3's AK.
Oh. They tricked me, damn it. I don't play a lot of MW. Or
ooh, PNG
I didn't play a lot.
Map.
Hmm? Yeah.
There's PNG here.
It's hard to find it because you really got to look for the beams on the ground and.
Only one thing that's not here now that that will make the game perfect is those like slides that are in Ghost.
Yeah. I got the Sega 12, which is actually the S12. Which is another MW3 one, which is also in Black Ops 2.
What is MP5 SD?
The what?
MP5 SD.
I don't know. SD card. Oh, that'd probably make more sense. Yeah. Then what's the D for?
I don't know. Maybe a dual mag or something.
But why change the point system? I mean, it's effectively the same point system. Maybe they're just tricking you into thinking that it's a lower cost.
Yeah.
I also imagine it's to make the map a lot more challenging.
Mm.
Because you only get 20 for each kill.
By sword.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
Come check it out. It's over by a flopper. 650.
No. No. Oh my god.
And the sword, I believe, if it's the same as the sword in Dead Ship, it'll replace the Bowie knife.
Awesome.
Free weapons.
So it's not like its own weapon?
Like, it's not like a real weapon. Well, I mean, I guess it is, cause, or...
Yeah, but...
No, but it's
like,
a knife,
I mean,
though.
I meant like a gun. Ooh, double points.
Ooh. I'm liking how they changed double points and whatnot. It looks... I'm not gonna say it looks better, but... Looks,
yeah.
Looks cool.
I'm just quickscoping, but nearly died a couple of times.
Yeah, I came and helped you a little bit.
How much is this? 330.
Once I took the double points, I just came and stole, like, every zombie Sam had.
Why didn't need the kills as I've gone over the point limit.
What up, there's a point limit?
What?
1,000 is the point limit? Is the point limit?
Yeah, but if you want to increase the limit to 2,000, what you have to do is follow me, Rosso. And then you
buy
this. Add the wallet?
Yeah, for... like,
wait, where are you guys?
Spend 100,000, then you'll be able to get 2,000. And
ooh.
So,
like, you can extend your wallet.
Oh, that's cool. $5,000 wallet, $3,000 wallet, and see, you can't really get the next one until you buy.
Yeah.
All right, that was clever. It's a new. Just another thing they added. Not a bad map. I'm really liking it.
Woo.
I've got an ASO upgraded.
I mean, I know it's not much, but I'm just loving this whole hologram system.
Wait. Oh, was that blob money?
Yeah, I just...
I nearly died. Dogs will be coming up soon.
Oh, shit.
Assuming there are dogs on this map.
Yeah, there are.
Crap. On this map, it's gonna really suck.
It's gonna be really difficult.
But you'll be able to get an extra perk if you do not get
it. Yeah, but I don't think that won't work yet.
Oh, I need to get juggernaut.
Could we save a zombie or two?
Yeah, next zombie I see.
Yeah, there's 9 zombies left though.
Whoa! Freaking double slapping me.
Oh god.
I'll clutch you.
Okay, you got him?
Yeah, we got a slow one. Or not.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. I got hit. I just need this pack punch thing.
What gun did
you have? Wow, I got mini wonder. Holy shit!
What is it?
It's like a Wunderwaffe Colt.
I got the Winchester. You know, that's good. I'm just gonna buy it again. I need a really... That looks like it could work.
The epic camo.
Oh, damn. MK14, but fully auto.
And with the drum mag.
Yeah. It's like MW2 or MW3, MK14,
guys,
I don't really know which.
Have a location each, because if we're all together, there will be on us at the same time.
Alright.
Try not to get hit if you want an extra perk slot.
I got hit. Crap. I don't think it's possible not to get hit. I mean, if you try to camp, assuming there's not a camping spot or anything.
I'm reloading, Rosso. Thanks, man. Reloading. Oh, thanks, Rosso. He's coming. Rosso, reload. Oh Jesus, 23. Okay, Rosso,
help.
I'll tell you when to reload.
I got so quick reload it doesn't matter.
Oh okay.
I still haven't been hit once by the dog, so I would like to use my friend the meat shield. Jacob, you wanna be my meat shield?
Yeah, why not?
Thanks.
Oh well, I'm not sure if it works in co-op, I'm afraid.
Or maybe you'll have to have 4 perks first. I don't know. Nobody has to get hit. Maybe
how much is how much is pack?
950.
950?
Yeah.
God damn. I'm gonna try to get a decent secondary. I mean the Winchester's okay, I don't like shotguns.
Yeah, I kind of should get some ammo for... Never mind. We just got a max ammo.
I got the FMG9.
Nice.
Auto sheet him.
Wait, do they even spawn in this room we're in?
Don't think so.
I don't know. They spawn outside of it, but I don't think they spawn in it.
I don't care about that. I can just sit here and camp with my Tesla gun.
That's cool. I'm just gonna keep on running around.
Oh, okay. Dude, we got 200 points for a nuke.
Okay, nukes are very useful now. I mean, we did get double points, so.
Points for an original nuke, and then with double points,
I did not pay attention.
How much is Jug?
500.
Alright, I'm just gonna save up real quick.
Jacob.
Hmm?
Do you mind if we swear in your videos?
Yeah, why not? It's already been done.
Yeah, but I just like come to think of it.
I mean if you don't have to try not to, but
okay.
If it's one of those really bad rage moments.
Yeah.
Especially
or
on
just,
Smite.
Or just the moment you're getting scared.
We need to make some Smite videos.
Oh god. That's that. Are you sure you want to do that?
I don't know.
Say what?
Like whenever I'm playing with you, we tend to play Smite a ton, so it's like, why not?
Yeah. Yeah, I just bought the sword.
I've just got cartridge cocktail.
Does Jug work just the same on this map, or?
Juggernaut's good.
Like, does it work the same, or? Or does it do like one hit less or one hit more, or?
I think it's the same. Cartridge Cocktail is awesome. It's basically scavenger.
That's cool.
So the zombies.
Would that work for any gun?
Drop ammo.
Holy crap, there are a lot of them.
Oh, I might actually consider getting quick revive and then
watch
do
it.
That in solo because it's not scripted to revive you.
Where's quick rod?
Wait there a second, I'm surrounded. I'm surrounded. Okay, Rosso, can you see me?
Yep.
Follow me. It's right here, this blue one.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Well, how much? 200. Not bad.
Do you want me to save a zombie, or...? Now I can, but...
Up to you guys.
I kind of need a new shooting weapon, but I can't afford that.
He nearly got me.
How much is PhD? Oh damn, PhD is
450. Where's the Sam? How much? Where's the one scavenger perk? Because something real good.
Cartridge cocktail is 700. I think it's right here.
Here it is. 700 though. Damn. I mean, I'm close, but still. It's kind of expensive.
What? Did I just buy a shotgun or a sniper with a silencer? Model R700?
That's a sniper.
Oh shit, I thought it was a shotgun.
Oh crap, I'm running. I'm injured. Run, Vapor, run!
Oh, yep. Whew, thank you. Yeah. Oh, and I'm dead. Where am I?
Oh god. Move.
I need a new gun.
Oh, crap.
That lightning gun's saving us. Alright, everyone stick with Ross now, because we can...
Oh shit, I missed.
No, I've died. I got stuck.
Okay, I got quick grab. Oh shit.
No! Rosso. Holy.
Thanks, Rosso.
No problem.
Behind you, Rosso. I need some points.
I just like stabbing him with my samurai sword. Okay, oh god.
What's this?
Juggernaut.
Oh, it's just a normal grenade.
Damn it, I've gone down. Damn it.
Alright, I got the cocktail thing. The only issue is... I can't find any... I'm not gonna be able to kill any zombies, because I'm... nearly completely out of ammo.
You've still got grenades and hope the sun.
Dogs.
Oh, okay.
Everybody get inside the hut we were in.
Try
to like not get hit.
I'm low on ammo. Oh god, 45, jeez.
That was hit, but with my own grenade. That was stupid.
I don't know if that might destroy your chance, or if just by
the doesn't really matter.
No, it won't.
Oh, won't?
Damn.
Cool.
I suppose you're not supposed to get damage. Oh, I don't know. The dog didn't touch me, don't worry.
Okay, good.
I'm completely out.
I've still got a shotgun. Oh.
No, I got hit, guys.
Oh, I'm still trying to.
And I'm on my Tesla gun. Actually, that's one Yep, I'm out.
I'm out. Is this the end?
Nope. I got a sword. You don't mess with a sword.
I don't even understand what's going on anymore.
Oh yeah. That was
why would we need flopper on this map?
I don't know. Oh, maybe for the gun I have?
Oh, the explosions, I guess. Yeah, that makes sense.
That's the gun thing. 450, yeah.
We've all got one revive and one down each. We're doing good.
Not bad.
Yeah. I like how my thing is at like 9. Sam said 120 and Jacob said 201. Just like went up.
Thank you, US internet. Just gonna sit here because freaking Bonith Point. He said that with a speech impediment.
I just love how fast you actually get the perk here.
Huh?
I just love when you buy a perk how fast it actually goes here.
Yeah. Uh-oh! I don't know why that's an uh-oh. I mean, we just got points, didn't we? Yeah. At least we should've.
Wait.
Oh. Crap.
Does this still affect me even though I got PhD?
I died.
Crap, let's go get him.
Yeah.
I got
you covered. This way. Jacob, you're going the wrong way. Or not, maybe not. Oh god. I'm coming.
I think it's too late, but you might still...
I got weak revive. No!
I'm dead.
Oh god. What's this?
Run, Rosso.
Juggernaut couldn't save me. Bum, bum. I need a freaking pack punch. Yeah, I'm gonna go for Juggernaut and then just go get pack. I mean, once I save up, but...
Oh, shit.
Alright, we got a crawler, so...
Okay, we do?
Mm-hmm.
How much was pack again? Was it 950?
Yeah, I think.
Oh. Yeah, it was.
It was 9-something.
Yeah, it was 950.
Crap.
And the wallet was 1k. What's this? Oh, not reach card. I had a box here.
What should I do? Get two boxes or an MP5?
It's more safe to get an MP5.
At least with that you know what you're getting. On the other hand, with the two boxes, you may not be getting guns that equal up to the MP5, but you are getting two guns nonetheless, meaning ammo you should be fine.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna have two goes in the box.
Holy sh! That gun was a little bit faster than I thought. The AA-12. Can I kill it?
Kill him. Kill both of them.
Look at how fast the shotgun is, it's ridiculous.
I can't even jump over him. What shotgun is it?
It's the AA-12.
Sure if I'm gonna live, does anyone have monkeys?
Yeah, I got monkeys.
Oh, there's a VR-11 in the box, I believe.
There is? That's cool.
Oh, crap, it won't let me have a go at the box as I bang on the amount I need.
Huh?
I'll have another go real quick if I can. Oh no, I think I'm screwed.
Well, the proximity mines are called bouncing ladies.
Bouncing ladies?
Yeah.
Boom! Oh, that was pretty cool. I would have called them booming ladies, but freaking, it's like a sound mine. Look at that. Boom.
Wait. What the heck was... Is like someone shooting mines or something?
I'm not.
I've only got Vector and Gator.
Okay, those two were mine, but...
Just like it's mine. Get wrecked, bro.
Oh, crap.
I'm completely out of ammo. Oh, wait.
Not for very long.
Oh. Well, I'll get... Oh, sorry, I'm dead. I'm just gonna...
That's fine.
Insta-kill.
Oh yes, we've survived.
Face annihilation!
really need to pack.
Yeah, we really, just repair barriers, because freaking... will give us a number of, a lot of points.
I just upgraded my wallets.
Nice.
Wait. Sam.
Yeah.
If I die out, will I lose the wallet upgrade?
Yeah.
Oh, I will.
I think you'll have it when you go down, but when you die, like, you know, completely die without getting revived, and then come back next round if we did survive, then you lose it. Or you might not even get it when you're down. Oh, sweet, we got points. Crap, my guns are too weak. I need pack and punch.
Yeah, same. Can we keep a crawler? Because...
Yeah, but there's still 62 zombies left.
I know, I'm just saying, you know, towards the end of the round. But watch it, Sam. They're coming from over here too, so...
Well, what did you
watch
say?
Watch out! They're coming from behind you too, so...
Oh, were they?
Yeah, they're coming from the sides here.
Oh, I didn't know that. I'm reloading. Make sure if you think we're gonna die, if any of you have monkeys, make sure you chuck them. But
only
when you have to.
I know. I'm just showing off.
It's a good situation as we could have just stuck. So it's good.
Oh yeah, we got tons of crawlers now.
We also got a little money thing. Oh, help!
Oh no!
Thanks.
Please chuck a monkey, but oh no, I'm not sure if we need it.
I got the Tesla gun, bitch.
Oh, okay, I have 1,000 points, so...
No. Try to make rollers or something.
I don't have any ammo. Or grenades. Oh no, I'm screwed. Please help me. Oh, damn it.
I got you. What the heck?
There. I'm gonna go pack a punch real quick and then try to rush back.
We're all pack and punch in. Run for it. Come on, Gator. Let's go back.
Hurry.
Not bad on the MS.
Atomic pepper box.
Killer mark.
I got the atomic pepper box.
I got the killer mark. Looks pretty cool.
Oh god, guys, they're all coming.
Whoa, this is a little OP.
It's a one-shot thing, though. Oh, I love the FX on these weapons. Make sure to chuck monkeys if we need them. I hope you've still got some left.
Yeah, I still have one monkey. I converted a little too far.
I'll go in for the point.
Go for it.
Go for it. Like, I have to reload after every time I pull the trigger on this thing.
Nuke.
Nuke, I'll go in. Oh wait, gotta reload.
I'll do it.
Okay, Rosso's scored. I've got to upgrade the Gator one more time. You can upgrade the gun an infinite amount of times if you already didn't know.
Cool.
Wait, what? You can?
Yeah,
you can. Keeps getting better and better, or?
It'll get better and better. You can upgrade it this first time, it'll be better, obviously, and then the second time it'll be even better or a different attachment, and then the third it'll be the same as the second as the first time you upgraded it.
Ah, okay. let me see.
The Spetzer.
Oh shit.
Ooh, I really like the sight. Not a bad weapon. Not bad at all.
Guys?
Yeah.
I'm coming back.
Where's the box?
It should be in the same place.
I suggest you get back as soon as you can.
Yeah, we're really gonna need you here, man.
Yeah, that's the problem. You guys gonna need me.
Oh god. Oh crap. Yep.
It'll be good.
Rush back. Here. Hopefully the box spawns here though.
Not sure when I can
reload
though.
No.
Oh, the box is here though. Box is here.
Oh, nice.
What side did you get hit?
I don't know. Because I shocked myself right afterwards, so I don't know if I got hit.
Okay, we could still be good.
Ah, oh, I got hit now. Yeah, I've been hit a lot of times now.
Oh, I haven't been hit at all somehow.
I got the ray gun Mark II.
Oh wait, let everybody reload.
I made it. Yeah. Oh my god, I didn't get hit.
Can I take it now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, see, I didn't get the extra perk thing though.
You did?
No, I didn't.
No, because that was because at least one of us got hit. And I got hit like three times or something. Everybody needs to like
gonna see if I can get a better gun. Ooh, that was definitely worth it. I got monkeys now.
Oh, nice.
Only had monkeys as well and proximity mines.
Yeah, everybody should get those. The proximity mines.
Yeah, I'll try to, but I think speed code is a bit more important than those.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, what kind of you get? Regular
Mark II.
And I believe I do have seen a VR-11 in the box, but I'm not sure how good that would be on against these laser zombies.
Yeah, you did upgrade the Mark II, right?
No.
Oh. Well, damn.
I just got it from the box.
Oh.
Oh, if only I could get that points thing. We could get minus points, I believe, but... Oh.
Crap,
no. No points, but...
Okay, come on.
Wow, this thing has really much range.
Come on, I sold my last box for a while.
The carbide?
Screw that.
Oh, awesome. Okay, I'm checking a monkey.
Chuck all your monkies, both of you.
I just need that one. Come on.
Okay, you guys get it when you're ready, but make sure it doesn't go, or you'll regret it.
Get it.
Got it. I was close. I thought it was gonna go.
Okay, let's save the last one.
Oh no, that was my first go at that box. Oh, well.
Oh wow.
Is it okay if I kill the last guy when you're ready?
Yeah, when I'm ready, yeah. What the heck? It looks so ugly now.
What is it?
Yeah, you can kill him. You can kill him.
Sweet.
Wait, hold on, don't kill him yet.
Oh, nice. Crap. We got points from a drop. Wait. A speed color.
The proxy mine just disappeared.
Oh, damn.
Do they just like respawn every round?
Huh? They're mines? Yeah, they're just like the bouncing betties.
Alright.
Like, I get two new each round.
No, but I mean, like, do they despawn like at the end of each round?
I don't know, actually.
I mean, maybe they do that.
I'll try and shoot a mouse out this window. Wrap that. Insta kill. Insta chill. Whoa, what gun is that with the
It's the upgraded ray gun.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Okay, run back.
Okay, this is OP.
But it's good.
Yeah, OP, overpowered.
Well, it might not be, depending on how much ammo it's got.
Way too much, actually.
How much did it have at the beginning?
I can't remember, but it still has 51 left, and mag.
What, 150 in a mag?
No. It still has 51 left, and one mag.
I think I'm gonna upgrade the Vector when I have a chance. So for a fire grenade.
I got these and monkeys. I'm pretty much set for the entire fucking game.
That's good.
Does this map have a Bible ending?
Not that I've seen.
But let's try and get a real high round.
Okay, save the zombies.
Oh.
Or you can kill that one. Let's save the last one.
Run away. Vector.
I'm gonna upgrade my bank.
Yeah, done that too. Then. This is the second time I've done it now. Like,
I've got Viper's Kick. It's a Vector, which is about 10 shots. Oh, it's a shotgun now.
It is? Shit.
I've got a shotgun Vector. Can I kill him?
That's... yeah, you... go ahead.
Or her. Probably him, though. Yeah.
You're pretty blind if you don't see that that's a him.
I know, it probably is. Well, definitely. This bit here isn't solid, you can jump straight through the wood.
Wait, where?
Really? I hear.
Oh, yay!
That's pretty cool.
Do you have a sword yet? You guys got the sword yet?
Mm-mm.
No.
I've got two pack punch weapons. I ain't given that up yet.
Viper's kick, but it's only about 10 shots in a mag and 4 shots to kill him.
Yeah, I'm pretty much out of ammo. I just got, like, this one, the mini wander.
Oh no, only the monkeys and whatever ammo you've got are gonna keep you alive.
Hopefully we'll get a max ammo.
So I'm gonna let you guys do a lot of the killing and I just like come if they kill them if they come in. Like now. Oh, what the heck, his body was
I know.
Like,
it's like a chicken without his head. I'm almost out of ammo.
All I can do is keep on shooting.
Oh.
Get a nuke.
I am completely out of ammo, actually. Yes! Oh. Yes!
Oh, after max ammo, I get 1% ammo in mind.
Here's how it goes. I'm out of ammo. Max ammo! That was funny.
That was pretty good, man. That was pretty good.
Jacob.
Hmm?
Look at me when I'm firing this gun.
Moonwalking?
Yeah. Sam.
Yeah.
Look at me when I'm firing this gun. Like take a break from the sound killing and just look at me.
I can't, it's too risky. Plus, I need the points. I might actually upgrade the bank. Try and keep the crawl on, unless if. Oh no, he's dead. Oh.
Look at just the big pile of dead zombies here.
Oh god, 5 left. 1 left.
Right. Okay, Sam, come over here and look at me.
Okay, wait, I'm just gonna get some bangs off.
Yeah.
Did you know if you fall off the map, you don't die?
Really?
What?
Okay, look at me.
Seriously?
Look at how far look at how far I got pushed back. You saw that?
Yeah. That was cool. Oh, let Vapor get that kill.
Oh.
Oh, I mean, Sam, you got no money, so...
I don't want you to die.
What?
Okay, cool. Let's go. Do you have any perks, Vapor?
Yeah, I got Juggernog and the scavenger.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
I have had Jug Quick Rise, Spicula, and PhD for a very long time now.
I've only got Juggernog and Speed, so I died when I had all the perks I needed.
Screw it. I got an RPK.
Oh, nice.
I'll get it upgraded. I want to see how much damage it does. What is that?
It's a cartridge cocktail in mid air.
That's interesting.
Oh, don't go in for just a teeny bit of ammo if you could die. Crap, I'm out of ammo with my main gun. Oh no, there's a zombie hitting me from behind. Oh, stop. Remember, chuck a monkey if we need it. Just reminding you.
Oh shit. I can't pick that thing up.
Oh, is that a max ammo? I believe. Is it?
No, it's a nuke.
Oh, it's a nuke.
Chuck a monkey for the nuke.
I'm going up.
Funky.
It won't let me revive you.
I got it.
Okay.
That was kind of cutting it close.
Yep. I got like, I don't know, like 4 bullets left maybe.
Oh no, this isn't good. I think it's gonna end here. So I'm hardly got any ammo.
Next round gonna be a dog round, I believe.
Monkeys, chuck a monkey. Nah. Oh yeah, Tesla. Oh crap.
Monkey's out, hurry.
Not good.
I saved you from behind, but I'm completely out now. I just have 4 nades. Oh god.
I'm out.
I'm completely out.
Oh no!
That was a pretty well done map, though, I gotta say.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at that score! And look at my points! Oh, it's like the entire game points, okay.
Yeah, but you got Raygun and the Tesla thing, and damn, you just freaking... You got a ton of kills, whereas I got hardly any points, and I didn't make very many kills.
Headshots.
That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Alright guys, thanks for watching, and we should do another video like this. Anyways, later.